Okay, when I was parking, I found a thrift store. And of all things, would you see, here we're at the thrift. Got a nice Donald tee. Got some graphic tees over here. I was digging through, and of all things, I found the Seattle Seahawks. From city to city, can't stay too far away. Shout out to all my Seattle people. I also found a waifu tee. If anybody can tell me what anime this is from, it would be good. Miru Shiroma, 18th anniversary. Maybe it's a custom. Maybe it's from an actual anime. Not sure. And you can't go wrong with a One Piece tee. On the Uniqlo tag, definitely gonna get this one. Shoutouts to Oda, one of the best animes of all time. For all you B-boys and B-girls, I found the windbreaker section. Even though it's 100 degrees here, you can still bust a nice windmill in one of these windbreakers. It's a nice shop, can't complain. Old Faithful, Old Reliable. Some nice starter jackets here, some more jerseys over here. Can't complain, they got a nice selection here. Some jumpers. This is the perfect summertime captain's fit. Little 1970s, 1960s vibe. Like it. A little bit more classy over here. And check out this mini scooter. Moto Roller. I can read it, it says Moto Roller, but over there it says Mini. So I think it's from an ex-Soviet country. I actually just noticed it, it's a great idea. They do things by the pound, fixed price by the kilo. So you pick your clothes and then you weigh it. And then you get a total for how much. Here's the scale right here. Love the old Greek 1950s, 1960s advertisements. My Papuña ya probably saw those growing up. And I'm getting One Piece vibes from this hat, so I think the hat is a go-ahead for me to complete. What do you guys think? Is that a fit? The One Piece shirt and the One Piece hat? Let me know. Okay, so the system we have here, it's
this is 60 kilos.
By the kilo, so we're gonna go one by one, see how much the total is at the end. We got a One Piece shirt. Okay. Next one, we got My Hero shirt. And then next, we got the Disney shirt. Okay, very nice. Gotta hurry for lots of fun. Okay. So three shirts and the straw hat. Let's see what the total comes out to. $33.60. Okay. I think it's sold.
Meya.
And here you can see the prices listed on the wall. The red tag 25, the green tag 35, the orange tag 60. And that's per kilo price, not per individual item. Very beautiful thrift shop here in the downtown of Athens, in Monastiraki, Plaka area. Thank you so much. Ευχαριστώ πολύ. Έλληνας, είσαι.